How's it going? We are going through part 5 of this run of BioShock, of course. So, right now we are trying to find all of the items for or to like bring back the plants. Okay, my controller has a low battery apparently. Great. Oh god. Should I buy it out? I'm gonna buy it out. That probably was not worth it. That's genuine regret, or if he really is just all about the aesthetics. Letting Dynabomb finish. I'm gonna start reading these. Rosie, research progress. Bonus, multiple subjects. I got an A. Which gave me photographer's eye to it. Greatly increases research scores from taking pictures. You know what? I'm gonna do that. That's where I killed that guy. Okay. I've been up here.
I'm coming in!
Sister. A little sister. Okay. Okay. I've already been through that. I must have already been through. And that is the voice of regret. We read that earlier, I think.
Welcome to the circus.
Do not need. I love the music they add into the into that. Also, I'm pretty sure this deep into the ocean there would be no light. Try to poke holes. Why could I pick up the wrench? Sorry if I'm moving a little bit slow. I'm trying to make sure I don't miss anything super big or obvious. I think I'm lost. I don't think I need any more distilled water, but I'm the sparkle noises. Heck is shooting at me. Once again, I'm telling you. I need this fire to go away. Okay, we're just gonna go. Okay, we're fine. Oh my gosh. Did the bees go away? shotgun. I love that warning. Any leak is a bad leak. I wonder if maybe that also extends to like physical things.
Now drop the vector into a gadget called Central Mystica.
These places hacked, so we should be okay. Is there a little sister? Thank you. Austin, Bathysphere Company, Point Prometheus, Olympus Heights, Welcome Center, Neptune's Bounty, Hephaestus. There's also Arcadia and Fort Frolic.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts, a great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to die. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Like Ryan doesn't have both. On to Fork Frolic. Until Adam, you could no more domesticate a child than a boa constrictor. From Dr. Su Chong. One of those is right, I'm sure. Fonta. Oh, okay. Never mind. Might be as far as saving content.
Says I.
God, this interrupted my fortune.
Well, I hope you have somebody to carry on your family name.
Thanks. This reminds me of a scene from a movie called The Cell. It's not like quite, but it has like the same like energy.
Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da, 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 da. Time wise, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Okay, Sander Cohen, I'll play your games, I guess.
I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months.
Oh, I've not ever seen. I didn't notice this.
You're just another Johnny come lately.
So many guns. I just want to take a picture. Vitastat, feel better than ever. First aid, general, per years, quality that can't be beat, now with extra strength, when your vitality is as important as your time. These advertisements, though, huh? We've read those already. Oh, there's one. For discriminating tastes, no compromise, Oxford Club. That is for sure a reference to racism. Has to be. Oxford Club. Introducing the future of health and wellness, the Vita Chamber. Restore vigor and spirit with the touch of a button, even though the only people that can use it are Andrew Ryan and myself. Oh my gosh, I am so sorry. Wow. I hit you so hard just now.
Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home.
Well, okay. Single one of our areas so far. So I am curious how important she might be to our story as a whole. Standing still, you become invisible. Wow, I think that's kind of cool, actually. But I think, well, we'll see how I feel. Wants me to go that way, so naturally I'm not gonna go that way. Is that in here? There's literally no reason for that to even be in here. Whatever. Well, okay.
Leave me alone.
I really need to start taking pictures, Chase.
Thank you.
Ryan's favorite gal, Jasmine, Jolene, or Jasmine, I guess. Is it Jasmine? I watch Friends too much. And by that, there's a scene where, this is totally off topic, but Chandler is like, that doesn't like Jasmine, bleat. Anyways. Person.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, into the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so, our collaboration.
God, he makes me so uncomfortable. Shooting at me. Oh, oh my God. I'm just gonna keep doing it until I get the next level of research.